In Crime Watch 10, one Greene County, Indiana man faces child molestation charges after authorities say he touched a little girl inappropriately. Greene County deputies arrested 50-year-old Charles Chris on Tuesday. According to deputies, Chris is a registered sex offender. It happened at a home in Lyons. That's in Greene County. Deputies say Chris molested a 6-year-old girl. Chris appeared in court yesterday. Charles Chris faces 2 counts of child molesting.